Hello, my name is Claudio, and I will do a chef for a day. Today I will do cold meat roll. The ingredients are 2 bags of white bread, 4 oz of cream, 1 oz of mayo, 1 tablespoon of mustard, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, 1 tablespoon of jalapeno, 10 oz of ham strips, 8 oz of yellow cheese, jalapeno in strips, 10 oz of sauce in strips, bell pepper strips. The first step, a cloth is filled monster with water and spread on a flat surface. Salt and pepper. I mix mayonnaise, cream, mustard, ketchup, and jalapeno juice in a bowl. Then the mayonnaise. And mix. White bread are good. Put its slices on the floor, trying to make a bed of bread. Don't forget to put the cloth. After a break, the mixture of ingredients is spread over the entire way of bread. Then I put a white strip of ham, cheese, jalapeno, pepper, or sauce in the state. using the cloth rose the red is made. The roll is wrapped in clear plastic and goes to the cooler. Quickly, I take it out. The cold meat roll, and it's ready to eat.